What is pH? pH is a scale of acidity from 0 to 14. Scale of acidity means it may measure how much amount of hydrogen ion is present in a solution. This scale was first introduced by Søren Sørensen. pH scale in pH scale from 0 to 7, the solution will be acidic, and at 8 the solution will be neutral, and from at 7 the solution will be neutral, and from 7 to 14 the solution will be alkaline. pH scale is inversely related to hydrogen ion concentration. The lesser amount of the more will be hydrogen ion concentration. At pH 0, the hydrogen ion concentration in a solution will be greater. Substances that are not acidic or alkaline, that is neutral solution, usually have a pH of 7. Acids have a pH that is less than 7. Alkali have a pH that is greater than 7. pH is the negative logarithm of hydrogen ion concentration. pH is equal to log 1 over hydrogen ion concentration, or negative log hydrogen ion concentration. Here the small, we always write the P in small form while the H in capital form, because the H represent the capital elemental symbol of hydrogen and the P represent negative log. Its value is small, that's why we write it in small form. The purpose of putting negative sign is to give a positive pH value. pH is equal to negative log 10 raised to the power minus 1, and log 10 is equal to 1, so negative and negative is equal to plus and plus 1. pOH is the negative logarithm of hydroxyl ion concentration. pOH is equal to hydrogen ion concentration. Hydroxyl ion concentration. pH is a measure of how acidic or basic an aqueous solution is. pH is we move from top to down, that is from 0 to 7 or 14. The hydrogen ion concentration decreases while the pH of the solution increases. pH is inversely related to hydrogen ion concentration. For example, 10 raised to power 0 is equal to, or 10 degree is equal to 1. If the pH is 0, then hydrogen ion concentration will be maximum, will be 1 moles per liter. As we move downward, the hydrogen ion concentration decreases. In negative form, the greater number, that is 10 raised to power minus 6 or 10 raised to power minus 40, is considered less than 10 raised to power minus 1. This figure represents that at pH 0, the hydrogen concentration will be maximum in solution form, while at pH 7 or pH 6 or pH 8, the hydrogen concentration will be minimal. pOH means as we move from 10 raised to power minus 7 to 10 raised to power minus 14. Here hydrogen concentration will be less and hydroxyl concentration will be maximum. At 10 raised to power minus 14, the pOH scale will be maximum. That is, at pOH 14, the solution will be basic. Different solution have different pH. If we dip the pH paper in HCl solution, this is a pH paper. If we dip this pH paper in HCl solution, its color will be changed into red form. In this red indicate that its pH is equal to 1. If we dip this pH paper in lemon solution, it will be changed into yellow color. And this indicates slightly yellow color, and this indicates that its pH is 2. And we dip the pH paper in lemon sugar and vinegar solution, its color change into yellow color, and it's indicate that its pH is 3. If we dip the pH paper in tomato solution, its pH will be 4. pH 1 indicates that it contains more amount of hydrogen ion, and in different solution, by dipping the pH paper, it will indicate different color. And if we compare this color to pH scale, then it indicates that it contains how much amount of hydrogen ion. If we dip the pH paper in weaker Nicol-Yet solution, then its pH will be 9, and in salt solution its pH will be 12. By changing color, it indicates the amount of hydrogen ion. In base, by dipping pH paper, it will give blue color, and acid it will give red color.